The man attempted to DIY a small fan with a battery and a switch, but what he didn't expect was that when he turned on the switch, the battery started spinning like hell. Dude, your invention is definitely next level. It's really hilarious.